This is how I proof dough, prep my pizza, and bake it in my uni oven. I bought these uni frozen pizza doughs from uni's website. It also came with these easy to follow instructions. The first thing you want to do is place your dough in a tray and keep them in their individual bags and stick the tray in the fridge overnight. I usually use my Pyrex tray for this. Once defrosted, I'll take the dough out of the bags, sprinkle some flour onto the tray, and place the dough back in. I'll usually leave the dough out on the counter for about 3 to 4 hours. I'll give my dough a little poke, and if the dough doesn't spring back, then it's ready for use. I'll fire up my uni oven for about 20 minutes before I start assembling my pizza. I'll stretch out the dough so it's about 12 to 13 inches wide, add my toppings, then transfer to the perforated pizza peel using some cornmeal. Then I drizzle a little bit of chili oil and run it out to the oven. I'll usually turn my pizza every 15 to 20 seconds. You want to continue turning your pizza until all of the sides are evenly baked. This uni oven has become such a game changer. Making your own pizzas at home and eating them straight out of the oven is so good. I was a pizza lover before, but now I think I'm straight up an addict.